get a sense of the scale, but I think this may be the most untidy my room's ever been. It really is. You can't gain perspective on anything, but it's an absolutely massive ergonomic disaster. And in feng shui terms, it's a catastrophe of the like that perhaps has never been seen before. Right, just better tidy it up, I suppose.